living at a time of extremism, a time of revolution. A time when there's got to be a change. People in power have misused it, and now there has to be a change, and a better world has to be built. And the only way it's going to be built is with extreme methods. And I, for one, will join in with anyone, don't care what color you are, as long as you want to change this miserable condition that exists on this earth. Thank you.